He could have had a pass and a dunk.
And Simmons punching it over Tice.
Oh, look, this is the best I've seen him this year.
This is just a great explosion. When he's coming from the right side of the floor and he goes to his left, once he catches you there, he plays the glass or dunks it beautifully.
They are now a read and react offense.
Look at Simmons just shoves Markkanen, who's pretty strong himself, out of the way and then slams.
And watch Ben, head of steam defender right there. He shirks him off like he's not even there. This is a big guy. That's a 7-footer.
Yeah, but think about the amount of space covered, right? The improvement made. Wow. Oh, nice look. Indeed, and Harris. Take a look at this. As soon as it touches his hands, he's finding Toby, beating everyone down the floor, coming right at you.
Meaning injury. He is starting.
Well, and when you're going to play young, you got to match his energy. He's going to crash every time.
Ooh. Beautiful slam by Simmons off the feed by Milton.
Fournier dribbling off of his foot. It's picked up by the Sixers. Oh. Simmons, beautiful finish off the lob.
Live ball turn, and then they are off and running. Ben Simmons, terrific athlete, the ability to go up above the box and get that one.
Simmons has Aaron Holiday now on a switch.
Trying to clear out and take him, give him some space.
Here he goes, and he slams for two. Ben Simmons, first bucket of the third quarter.
That action again, Holiday on him, then defenders late to get there. Take a look at it again. Holiday underneath, thought better of it.
He might have qualified. Big Ben, boom! Wow!
I'm sorry, Coach.
No.
The one who got the most contact on somebody, their ankle.
Simmons. That was nicely on the slam by Ben Simmons.
Here's that play again. You can see the pick and roll. That's a nice bounce pass to Ben. Young fella drawing the defense. Ben, catch and finish.
Handle on the screen, excuse me. Ntilikina, a below-average three-point shooter. There's Simmons! Yes! He did it! Ladies and gentlemen, here's history.
Take a look at the spot up in the corner. Everybody on the bench knows it's coming. No hesitation, elbow in. Beautiful knockdown.
Sixers in need of a stop. Warren, who's been virtually unstoppable. And the steal by Simmons. Sixers looking to go in front. There goes Harris, and he scores for two!
Talked about the lulls defensively, but down the stretch you had to get some stops. Ben with the passing lane, the active hands, the steal, head on a swivel, finding Tobias. It's back to when I was in high school.
Wow.
I know. Think about that.
Yeah.
That's a long, long time ago.
P.S. Matisse Thybulle hits the three. Simmons is on Brogdon. Al Horford in the game. There is Embiid. Simmons took it away. And he's going to wisely pull it out and a foul.
Stops are going to be, when will they come? Full denial. Ben and JoJo be observing after the steal. Even before that injury, Mark, talking San Antonio was he's the point guard of the future. Tony Parker gone. Nice pass from Ben.
A brilliant look by Simmons. His third assist the first quarter.
Sure, he sheds that defender and then the nice little back.
He's very efficient.
Averaging career highs in scoring, rebounding, assists. Simmons.
Oh, another Ben Simmons out of this world. So they decided not to switch now. They're trying to go under, but he still goes right at Zubac.
This raucous Philly crowd ready to celebrate as we're under 3 minutes to go. Simmons, hesitation, drives inside and finishes. And the foul.
Well, this guy has had a spectacular night, whether it be facilitating or making aggressive plays to the basket. He has been special, not just all night, but his entire.
Simmons slamming for two. Ben Simmons bound and determined. He's the game's leading scorer. Now he's got a dozen.
Simmons the other way. Under five. Great spin move. Oh, Ben Simmons.
Beautiful.
Beautiful play. Simmons moments ago.
Look at the spin here by Simmons. Beautiful move.
Beautiful.
I thought they had him trapped, but then he spun right out of it. beautiful move there this year, hasn't it?
Oh, he's a terrific defender.
Oh, wow! Bringing that smoke on the putback.
He's going to be great at everything. And so we have to appreciate what they're really good at. And he's a really good defender and an outstanding passer and a terrific rebounder.
Neto playing some serious minutes in this one. Again, Shake Milton on the bench with four personals. Ben Simmons corkscrewing in, able to get a tough two.
Tative time for him. What a heck of a move there. Ben Simmons coming all the way across the basket, and you can see nobody can get there.
Three possessions that he has regained for the 76ers. Two of them have led to buckets. Let's see, three.
A major slam by Simmons, weaving his way through the Toronto defense.
Take a look at this action, little pick and roll. Ben turns the corner, and yeah, not much anybody can do there, able to split the defense. Look at the eyes of the quarterback, asking for the screen and then carving up the defense.
Richardson never hit the rim.
Ball, yep. Another look at it. As we take a look at the shot goes up, it looks like it grazes the right side of the rim, hence making what Ben does to follow
count.
Completely legit.
Yep, and that would tie the game.
I love both benches here are having a very, very tough night.
Oh, Ben Simmons with some sugar.
Great, great play.
Transition, though.
Yeah, well, he's having a great night. Now,
defense has been engaged. Your offense at times has been really good. A nice balance of drives and threes.
Simmons, a gorgeous drive and finish, accepting the approbation. He can attack on one more.
There's that play again. Changes directions. Nice body control off the glass, avoiding two defenders. There it is again. Help coming late.
People that they could not coexist, speaking about Horford and Embiid, thinking that Horford would maybe like to go out there. They need him to space.
Oh, wow.
Pass inside.
What a finish.
It goes to Simmons with a terrific assist by Horford.
Look at the beautiful pass there for Horford in the air, catching it and finishing in one swoop by Simmons.
Pressure on him.
Well, nothing like being the main guy out there. That means that everybody in the opposing locker room has already talked. Ooh, nice finish.
Indeed, Ben Simmons slamming a second bucket.
Kelly Oubre Jr.
He may have had that reverse with the rim protecting him there. Look at this.
Simmons, another swipe. He's got company in Horford playing the two-man game there as Baines, the only son back, and it was beautifully executed.
Look at this from one end to the other. Ben stealing Oubre's handle there, and then a nice little pass back to Al, who's running. Look at this from the baseline. Absolutely a guy who's your wingman. Literally, get it? Wingman?
Simmons getting the basketball. He leads the NBA in steals, and he promptly slams for two.
There's Ben a little earlier playing the passing lanes. Ball intended for Kyle Anderson. Ben getting a piece of that and off.
Nell missing the three. Simmons taking on Tony Brown and all comers and really just picking up where he left off the other night. Simmons off. Beautiful touch pass to Ennis. The late whistle. He was indeed fouled by Wood. I'm sitting here waiting an eternity for it. Yeah, this is new to everybody, this coaching challenge. Of course, they tried it out successfully in the G League as Simmons got it back and slams for two. Ben Simmons.
There's the loose ball. Ben coming up with it, splitting two defenders, Snell and Morris.
Last two games was 11 for 18 combined from beyond. As Embiid says no to Rudy Gay, Simmons dancing inside, and he lays in two.
There's that play again. Ben waiting to pass it. No one coming to get it. Nice little soft touch off the front of the rim and in. There it is again.
Who'd that remind you of?
Magic Johnson.
Floating in like that.
Dr. J, too.
Dr. J.
I see what you're talking about.
Yeah. Job to corral Simmons and stifle the Sixers' attempt at a fast break.
Those active hands we were just talking about.
Embiid somehow kept his pivot foot.
Wow.
And Simmons the beneficiary. Simmons arresting it for the Sixers. Simmons all the way in, flying to the hoop, and he lays in two. Ben Simmons.
A good job of holding his ground.
Simmons, who leads the NBA in steals, unleashing Horford, who lays home two. Well done
by Ben Simmons.
Excellent hands, excellent find.
Ripped off 15 straight points.
See, full denial there, and then he pounces on the ball handler himself. That's just a quick read by Ben. Sees a streaking Al Horford.
Got Ben, take it. Simmons, the show, and go. Has he got Len to bite? Ben Simmons into double figures. He's got 11. Simmons gobbles it up. Richardson runs the floor and slams for two. Well done by Ben Simmons.
So what you're saying is down goes Frazier?
Down goes Frazier. Frazier. Well done. Is Simmons again connecting with Harris?
I tell you, walking around Philadelphia, I ran into a legendary boxer, Philadelphia owned.
Hopkins. Had that reverse with the rim protecting him there. Look at this.
Simmons, another swipe. He's got company in Horford playing the two-man game there as Baines, the only son back, and it was beautifully executed.
As you said, UB, another one and done, which was right. In the first half. As DeRozan got a bit too ambitious, turned it over. Simmons, like a bull, to the rim.
They're last in the NBA in terms of percentage of points scored from beyond the arc. It's a lob for Simmons. He threw it in reverse. Compliments of Tobias Harris. Next in on the rebound taken by Josh Richardson. He's in the Sixer backcourt with Ben Simmons, who is flying once again. And I'll tell you what, your John Beilein.
I knew there was a lot of walking going on, but I just didn't know there was this extensive.
Simmons going for the steal, and he has it tracked by Kennard. Leaves for Horford, who lays it in, and he's fouled.
His calls, his terminology, his expectations, I think that's got to bode well for them. In some instances, they might be better.
Well, that time, that connection hits Simmons. Pass intercepted for the fifth Sixer turnover. Leave it to Matisse Thybulle. Up for Simmons, who slams for two. Sixers, as a team, one of the better offensive rebounding teams, as Simmons, oh yes, among the NBA leaders in steals as well, and he turns that into two. For the record, Ben is number one.
Watch this, the long reach of Simmons. That's the reason why he leads the league in steals.
Yeah, he did a remarkable job at just using.
They turned it over 16, 17 times a game a year ago.
Simmons able to finish in transition.
Well, see, that's, you have to pay attention here now.
Whatever you want to call it, for the ball bouncing off the glass.
Harris fills the wing, lays it home. Compliments of Ben Simmons.
The corners are open.
Forbes airmails a three. Here comes Simmons. Darts one ahead to Harris in transition for two.
Well done, Serena. Our Independence Blue Cross Fearless Play of the Game. We thank you so much. Here's Simmons on the swipe and the solo. Ben Simmons romping down the floor. Missing, ends up getting fouled.
See there, Ben with the overplay. Steal and the run out. No one able to get to him. Eubanks just watching. Ben, defense.
Don't kid ourselves. Basketball doesn't work that way. But while it's going,
milk it. Simmons slamming for two, and the onslaught continues. Ben Simmons. Laker Jordan Clarkson. I could always score, and he is in there looking to score. Nice defense by Kyle O'Quinn. Beautiful pass by Korkmaz to Ben Simmons, who's able to slam for two. Well done by Furkan.
He doesn't force anything.
DeRozan carving, lost it. Simmons, look out. What a dish. Harris, plus the fat.
But he came back the next year and was part of that 2016 title team, the only title team in Cleveland franchise history. That's a great look. I'll tell you what, Joel Embiid, a fine job passing the ball here in the first half.
Well, Quinn felt like there was contact, but not enough.
Give and go. Simmons, another slam, his third of the night. Nicely executed between Ben Simmons.
Still believe that you can send Sacramento a message that this is not their night, and I think that they'll capitulate, but you got to bring it.
Simmons again.
Three I see on the floor, and if you count Toby, that's four. He's capable of posting up as well. Here, Ben takes his turn.
Here's Harris. It's for three. In rhythm for three, Tobias Harris. They led by eight early on, then suddenly trailed by 10. Good ball movement to Simmons. Lays in two. Ben Simmons. His third hoop, give him six. Rated defense of the NBA. Their rating only bested by Utah as Simmons, who's second in the NBA in steals, goes all the way to the cup for two. Jimmy Butler, take that.
Well, and he tried to put it in front of him.
Out of Wyoming, the 10th pick in last summer's second round. Nice hook by Horford, always the good passer, averaging 4 assists per game, and Ben Simmons getting the easy do. Simmons again posting. This time he's got Knight, vacates him. Osmond helping out. Thybul buries the three. Matisse Thybul. Too long. Embiid rolling in, met by Noel. Simmons there to hammer it back. That, my friends, is turning garbage into gold, Ben Simmons. That's how good he was defensively, was his conference's defensive player of the year. Well done by Ben Simmons, turning garbage into gold. Tobias Harris had a chance.
Oh, we'll see him again.
The question is when.
His story for this night hasn't been done, written yet, or hasn't been finished.
Scoring Cleveland nice. On this latest run, 42-13. Horford again making his defensive presence felt. And what a pass by Simmons for the streaking Tobias Harris. 13 out of 18 right here on their home floor. Simmons against Gibson, and he got it done. Ben Simmons.
He brings it back just under 8 minutes to go.
Ben Simmons,
all the way. Defensive error once again.
Embiid thinking three, rolling in. Nice job to get it to Simmons. He'll throw it down. Beautifully done between those two. Ben Simmons ends up with the slam, and Embiid, his fifth assist.
Been able to get over the hump. Aldridge, a lot of bodying, and loses the rock.
That was a great grip by Simmons.
Thybul to the rim.
Embiid, Isaac Bonga with a double team, and Brian, I believe, got a piece of the rock. Milton with the steal. He's got Simmons, and those two connect beautifully. And for Ben, his first two.
Pirtle wasn't waiting. He wasn't waiting for the pillow.
And now Simmons on the steal with Embiid back and forth. Nice. They go for two.
Now that's
a lot of people, including myself, thought he had been past his prime. His better days are over. But what he's been able to do in the last year and a half, pretty impressive.
Work on Korkmaz, another three. 23.
Got him.
Harris slamming for two. Compliments of Ben Simmons. As Harris, who grabs the miss.
More preoccupied with Toby than the basket.
Simmons loping to the hoop, and he locks it up. He's got 18. We are tied at 90. For the first time, Dragic trying to track it down. Look at Simmons. He's got Hero in his sights. Good gets look. It up. Thybul for three. Yes! What a first quarter for the Sixers. They lead it by 20.
Out running again to see where they stand against some of the East's elite.
Richardson for a three. Wow. What a night for Josh Richardson against his former team. Give the young fella 20 points.
Landis Rifers remembers laying eyes on Dedmon. Nice cut.
Indeed. Simmons, beautiful delivery to Richardson.
I think that they'll capitulate, but you got to bring it.
Simmons again.
Ken on the 24. Gibson had it knocked away by Simmons. And then Dotson got a hand on it. Here comes Embiid with a slam to tie the game at 82.
Let's take a look at Simmons. Shrewd, clever, slick. Watch how he comes from behind with the steal. In transition, Embiid slamming and jamming.
It was a trap. Harris silent so far.
Harris feet inside, and Simmons is left open.
That's the Nick D we've seen all season.
No surprise. Hopefully it'll come in time.
Yeah.
He'll earn their respect. See a little bit of a matchup zone here.
No problem for Ben Simmons. Slamming for a second hoop. He's got six together, being brought to you by Fulton Bank.
Ben and Matisse, still a two-man game. The drive from Matisse, two defenders go to him.
Those injuries having a lot to do with it, but I would try to find someone of that ilk. A little toughness.
Well done by Richardson to run the floor.
And Simmons head on a swivel. Look at the nice little dime threading the needle.
It's as though one of the few teams, Clyde. They're like a big team in today's small ball. And Simmons, what a play from Simmons.
Now Horford back into the game. A rest for Joel Embiid. Ennis encountered it, and there was Simmons. Well done by Ennis.
As soon as you saw that lazy cross-court pass, and he's nearby, you weren't surprised.
Well,
I'll tell you what, the Jazz stuck in mud now. Simmons.
In other words, if you get it in the low post, Justin, kick it back out, repost.
Right.
Harris. That leads all scorers. And this was the defense we talked about with Ben Simmons. He's got the length. He's got quick hands.
Ben Simmons.
One of the keys we talked about him making progress this season. That's the year. Oh, yep. He leads the NBA in that department. Works it with Shake Milton, who easily deposits two. Compliments to Simmons.
Picking up the foul on Satoransky. Here he is drawing Satoransky and kicking it to Shake Milton, who's doing a good job of filling that lane. Indiana a little different without Brogdon in the lineup. They don't run as many pick and rolls as they do with Malcolm in there. An easy two for Ben.
Indeed. Justin Holiday.
Jaylen Brown hit that three. Takes another one. He's shooting 39% from beyond the arc this year. Simmons downhill. There's that freight train and one. Ben Simmons had 15 points, folks, against the Hawks.
When you look at Simmons right now, he will ignite the fast break off of a rebound, steal, or a block and take it all away.
Two-time All-Star Victor Oladipo in 13 games in his return, averaging 13. Nicely done, getting it to Raul Neto.
To two, to cut it to one. They have not been able to get over the hump. Aldridge, a lot of bodying, and loses the rock.
That was a great strip by Simmons.
Dive to the rim.
Keep an eye here now on the quick. There's the strip right there by Simmons. There he goes. See, once he gets out here that quick, all you have to do is...
Embiid and Harris each have 13, and that's Richardson.
Yeah, they set a screen, and Aaron Holiday couldn't get around.
Simmons breaks it up, another steal.
Justin flushes down the other end.
The awareness of Rondo on the other end. Great defense again by Ben Simmons. The ability to low by and finish.
Here's Smith, a good job staying in front of Simmons, who attracts a crowd. Frees up a Richardson three, and down it goes for Josh Richardson.